Genomics, which is the study of all DNA in an organism called the genome, is changing the way we practice medicine, how we manage and treat some previously incurable diseases, and our relationship with society at large. Since the 1950s, double helix and DNA have become household words, standing in for the historic discovery of the four chemicals that give us life, commonly abbreviated as A, C, G, and T. Genomics is at an age of innovation and invention like no other, all thanks to how strings of those four letters encode the information for creating and operating something as complicated as a human body. Springing forward from the success of the Human Genome Project, a massive reduction in the cost of sequencing a human genome, and the dawn of the CRISPR gene editing era, genomics is leading into an even more audacious future, a future that will define our collective lives for decades to come. But what could this future look like? Here is a summary of 10 bold and fantastical predictions made by experts at the National Human Genome Research Institute and the genomics community for the next decade of human genomics. While most are unlikely to be fully attained by 2030, achieving even one or more of these by that time would have lasting impact for science, medicine, and society. Prediction one, sequencing and analyzing a complete human genome will become commonplace for any research laboratory. Prediction two, the role of every gene in the human genome will be known. Prediction three, environmental influences on our genome will be routinely used for making predictions about health and disease. Prediction four, genomics will no longer use social constructs such as race in human research studies. Prediction five, student projects involving the study of millions of people's genome sequences will be regularly featured at school science fairs. Prediction six, genomic testing will become commonplace in medicine, just like a standard blood test is used now. Prediction seven, it will be readily known if a given letter difference in a person's DNA is clinically important. Prediction eight, a person's complete genome sequence will be available on their smartphone in a user-friendly form. Prediction nine, advances from human genomics will benefit all of society and not just a few. Prediction 10, genomic discoveries and technologies will help cure more genetic diseases than ever before. How do we get there? The National Human Genome Research Institute is committed to leading research to make such predictions a reality. Learn more about the Institute's 2020 strategic vision for the future of human genomics by visiting genome.gov/2020SV. Dive deeply into a field that continues to transform medicine and will hopefully continue to bring curiosity, purpose, and compassion for people everywhere.